Hey, bro. I read MJ's front pager about some Karya.
Not while you were swinging, I hope. Sorry. Scolding mentor mode, downshifting. What did you think of the article?
The article was great. The pictures? Eh. Where'd they get this Peter Parker guy?
I'm sure MJ asks herself that all the time.
So how was the trip? Did you have the suit up while you were out there?
Nah. Sable handled it like a champ. Her and her wild pack. I mostly got to stand around taking pictures.
It sounds like a nice break. As much as a work trip can be.
Oh yeah. I'm feeling refreshed and ready to do some next level Spider-Man. And clean out the gutters at my house. Being a homeowner is glamorous, let me tell you.
Sounds like it. I'll let you go. Talk soon.
The crime and the process, I already know the vibe. Let's get it.
I need to stop that helicopter before someone gets hurt.
Miles, there's a helicopter doing some dangerous flying near you.
Oh, man. It's the underground.
Not letting you crash a helicopter in Manhattan.
All right. Got him.
I see him!
Damn.
Voicemail. Number's blocked.
Hey, Miles. I know you're gonna hear a lot about me. Things I've done, now that I'm serving time. I cut a plea deal, so it shouldn't be more than 2 years. But getting out early, it's not why I gave up Krieger. You told me you had to be better. And that meant looking out for other people, even if it cost you something. I don't have a lot of practice. But I'm trying. Thanks, kid, for making me a better man that I could be on my own. Take care out there.
Love you, Unc.
Good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station. Fire. I'm not gonna find it over here. Fire station. Pretty sure it's behind me. Like an alarm? Has to be the fire alarm. Gotta get close. Not this way. I think it's back there.
Ew, that's a rat.
Too far away.
On this very special episode, I'm joined by newly elected Councilwoman Rio Morales of Harlem, who has been instrumental in the effort to scale back Roxxon's expansion plans following the revelations that they endangered New Yorkers with their highly unstable energy source, New Form. Welcome, Councilwoman.
Thanks for having me, Mr. Jameson. I
better go back home. Hey, the best. Hey. Back in the crib. Gonna grab it right there. Some people in Harlem, you know the vibe. Oh, they over there. Those hooligans.
Don't think those guns are for paintball.
Wanna go? This is how you sneak on ops in New York.
When they ask stupid questions and make.
I know Spidey taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals!
Got him. Ooh, take that. Spider-Man, get like that. Nope. Wah, wah. Wow. Nope. More enough, no homo.
guns and bad dudes.
Yeah, got him.
He was a loser.
Nope. Got him.
Stop.
Got it. Let's get it.
Let that be a lesson.
Spider-Man gets like that.
Just don't do it again. Cool? Gotta head out. Please show up. I do not want to lecture on the whole vigilante thing.
Hey, Miles. MJ's flying into JFK next Tuesday. You mind covering patrol for me?
No problem. She's been gone a while, huh? You must be glad she's coming back.
Yeah. I'm kind of surprised Sable let her go.
MJ's
profile
got
opened by calling her cold, calculating, and humorless. Lavish praise in Simkaria. They're basically BFFs now.
Now that's a cool team up.
Cool and slightly frightening. Okay, hit you up Tuesday. Bye. And thanks again.
Got him. That's how I really do people. Alright guys, well that was a quick gameplay so far.
Spider-Man coming through.
Yeah.
damn good thing we have the new Spider-Man. That's right, no censoring. That is how real we're getting. Recently, a woman from Harlem was kidnapped. Before the PDNY had even tracked her as missing, Spider-Man found her. Harlem's going to rock patch since Roxxon did it. I hope that having Spider-Man on their side gives them a little hope this holiday season. Listeners, give Spider-Man a shout-out from me on your favorite social and donate to Real Morales' campaign if you're into saving the neighborhood from corporate takeover. And remember, clean your dryer filter after every load.
All right.
Bye.
End of this game. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.